toughest junk rat for them. And then it's also going to be a bit of a difference as far as the supports are concerned. Lanron gets that uppercut, takes Leave out midair. It's a very solid start here. We'll see if the Chengdu Hunters can try to turn this one around. Lanron, he doubles down, he triples down as he finds Li Young and Monk. The rest of the squad will clean him up. Nisha tries to escape, will not be able to do so. And that will be the Valiant taking. Goes in.
No, he, I just there. Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, Monk manages to hound him down. Silver 3 now going to be dropped as he uses the Shatter. That is a bit of a catastrophe. Shouchung, however, still alive, manages to find Leave, gets rid of the immortality field. With Monk set up on the high ground with the Amp Matrix rolling, they just have to pull back and concede the rest of the point. The Nanoburst was also used by Wukai in that fight, by the way.
That's upsetting. I mean, I think the really egregious thing, see how they go for the next fight.
Riptire getting dropped in. They're trying to go for Among. They will manage to find him, getting it just behind that shield. Now Leave going to fall. Milanron finds two, as Li Young will also get dropped. Makes the Meteor Strike out for an escape, drops down in on top of Monk, has the finish instantly. And it's a really good return volley here from the side of the Valley.
The Meteor Strike keeps him alive. Monk missed the Shatter.
Yeah, Shatter doesn't manage to find anything. Mortality Field killed off the graph, locking up two. So Nisha and Li Young both fall down. Among, I mean, slept in the corner, just beaten, battered. He gets eliminated, and the Valiant will hold on to this point.
It's gonna go to Shouqing, actually. That's interesting.
Trying to get maybe another grab online, expecting that perhaps this point is going to get flipped, which right now it's looking like it may very well happen. Among going to fall, but he's the only casualty on the side, as I say that. Leave will also join him in the grave. Somebody, yeah, they do manage to get the touch here onto the point. Among now going to be swapping over onto the Wrecking Ball.
Among, that won't be available again, and that's not going to hit. Oh. Leave, he pressed the shift.
Yeah. Wraithwalk is great for him. He manages to keep himself safe. TP's over to the side as he was antied out. Still gets tagged up. Falls low. Grab, however, absolutely massive from Late Young. Throwing in those right clicks with high energy. Manage to set up Leave for a double kill. Now a triple as he finds Ria on the exit. 75% currently on the board right now.
Can't get blocked, so it's this is the opportunity. Shouqing, he can't lose this. They won't lose Crystal, but they need a grab.
Death Blossom does come out. They mentioned already to find two. The Meteor Strike only going to find the Immortality Field, but Milanron follows up the Seismic Slam onto Monk. Gets that elimination. Hyped with the Whip Shot. Takes down Late Young, but they have to touch the point. They finally do manage to do so right in the last second. And Shouqing will take down Nisha. Leaf, however, is still here. He's still trying to break down everybody who advances over onto the point. You can tell that they are struggling right now without their tank line. Hybe gone, no shields available. Silver 3, as he comes down with the pile driver, it would be to his death. OT will bleed away, and in an extremely close round for this EMP is currently going to be resting at about 35%. Say that, jumping up a little bit further. Silver 3 will go down, so this should be a lockdown first and foremost here for the Chengdu Hunters, especially with Shouqing being eliminated.
The issue here is I think Milanron needs to be going towards Tracer. This Echo is not going to be doing them any favors. Echo doesn't shoot.
He's going to find Hybe. Exit back safely.
Milanron
back on the offensive. Crystal going to be eliminated. Jinbu is still holding onto this. And yeah, as I wasn't really going to point it out because I was going to be too brutal, but he does manage to get the transcendence up, but then it expires, and then he is hacked instantly on the back end by the EMP. Rally now rolling for Hybe. It's not enough to try to keep Wuya alive. He's not really offering up anything to Shouqing as he's placing up on top of the point. He will just get picked off. And it seems like this is just going to be the end of it here. After such a close round, 199%, the Chengdu Hunters are looking to take this 100-0.
Which is not a surprise because this is Chengdu's bread and butter composition. I mean, this is what they've been known for since the very start. I mean, they were born and bred into this.
Silver 3 has to exit back up onto the mid ground. Gets himself out of there. Crystal landing quite a many few tags in these body shots from the group. Leave will find first blood as Milanron gets taken down. Now Hybe is eliminated. Crystal does manage to get rid of Gaga, but then he falls immediately thereafter. They have the beams, double beam, as Late Young is there to scoop the killing blow. And it seems like this is just going to be point A broken open. Shouqing the only one who can really contest, but he's going to be stuck on the high ground. He's D-Mech. He is killed off. Ouya going to have to sacrifice himself to the Chengdu gods. And there you have it. Pushes forward, just trying to get that ult online. They do manage to find a hack on him. He tries to drop down onto the low ground, but Leaves Beam will finish him off. And now the duplicate is nearly available. As the Suki bombs detonate, he will have it up. He'll try to go for the D.Va.
Oh,
and we'll just like triple headshot tap Shouqing in midair to make sure that he gets absolutely no value. Monk has died yet again. Rally will expire, but the Chengdu Hunters are well in on the point. The second tick now coming through. Leaf goes for the dupe, dives into the back, gets on top of Wuya, stops him from retreating safely back into the spawn room. Now, Milanron eliminated. Wuya dead. And again, Chung will find Gaga. This might be as good as it gets. 4.5 minutes left on the clock. Chengdu Hunters are playing back over towards the archway. With the kill on Silver 3, maybe they just re-aggress. Yeah, Leave, he's just right back
in. And they have Grav. He's Leave. Leave right now is playing unragged to GM. That's what that looks like. It's a triple fire in from Booyah, so maybe things will be slowed down ever so slightly.
Online.
Grav's coming.
Chengdu Hunters being slowed down. Grav is coming up for Chengdu. Love to save it for a later fight if possible. Hunters, they're still persevering. They're still pushing forward. They still are finding picks. Silver 3 going to be taken down, but Monk is out of the fight yet again as Milan Run gets a nice pulse bomb into the back line. And I think the Chengdu Hunters, they finally have to stop the aggression.
Yeah.
They have to pull back. They cannot continue to play forward.
Then to the copy, Quinson doing the most. Comes out, gets a kill again. Here comes a grab, double grab from both sides. But it's an EMP that will shift the tides, and this will be the cap.
Yeah, it's seeming like it. Three members now going to be gone, making four as Hybe will fall. Nana Busius from Wuyim is not going to find too much value. Crystal now eliminated. There's just no way for the Ana to contest the point. So 2 minutes and 6 seconds. Just playing up here at main in the archway and will get picked off. Huge opening now. Nisha does manage to actually get into a position to put him back into the fight. So dangerous. Amazing that that wasn't punished, but they still managed to fight Gaga immediately on the back end. So they get that elimination yet again, as well as Jinmu. He'll be sprinting back over to the point. And both of these players can rejoin over towards A fairly quickly, so there's a decent opportunity for a recontest here for the Chengdu Hunters. This is not necessarily the point.
They've given up 2 ticks yet. Hack has gone over Silver 3. Nano is
one
to Milan Run. They need to save Silver.
He's sitting right there on top of Leave, manages to find that kill. Crystal gets rid of Gaga, Nisha eliminated. It seems like, despite the attempted recontest, this should just be the end of it. Jinmu likely to exit, hold on to the EMP, as the rest of the Chengdu Hunters prepare to get settled in for the point B defense.
All right, well, maybe that's enough. I mean, that was a...
just going to be knocking Leave out of that mech. He will lose out on the Diva duplicate now. Right back into the Echo form. Gaga does get collapsed upon. He falls. Milan Run with a dupe of his own. Gets the grab out onto Late Young. They manage to push forward, find that kill at the cost of Hybe. Nisha, in the meantime, moved over, brought Gaga back into the fray. The beam finds one. Monk, however, going to be eliminated yet again. Now in on the point, the first tick getting ready to come through. They'll start recontesting to the Chengdu Hunters, trying to deny this away, but Gaga will fall. Not on the point, though, are the Valiants. They look for Late Young. He actually finishes himself off with a right click. That could be catastrophic now. The frontline Reaper can play, given that he is just more of a threat at that range to Leave than Leave is to him. They'll stay alive, and now it's a deep dive over towards the spawn. Primal Rage going to be committed to this by Gaga. He is out for blood. Jinmu finds two. That's both supports gone. Playing Ring Around the Rosie just a bit here with Crystal, who does manage to Wraithwalk back copy of Shouching's Diva. Instantly
Crystal
gets that self-destruct available, throws it into the back, doesn't manage to find anything. Gets the remake off. Now looks to build up another one rather quickly. Grab comes in from Late Young. He falls low. Will get taken out by Silver 3, but it's the cost of literally everybody else on the side of the Valiant. Milan Run, the last one standing, and he is just going to stand still because he knows he needs a reset.
Dude, that was 2-0 Chengdu Hunters. Valiant must try and get up to the point, and they might not even be able to do that.
Yeah, I mean, the EMP used just to shut down Silver 3 to make sure he could not roll through. Jinmu, yeah, does get eliminated there by Crystal. Milan Run was able to touch, but doesn't get punished in the back of that. Duplicate does come in from Leave. Goes for the Sombra, just wants to build up an EMP, get this ready to go, and end everything right here, right now. EMP is used, only finds Shouching to start. Daga going to be naturally hacked by Milan Run, but Crystal, it's melted. Nisha coming
slipped
up with a killing blow. Jinmu going to be eliminated as he swapped over onto the Junkrat here, but maybe that won't matter too much. I'm falling low, Grab comes through, catches him, locks him up, the sticky bomb explosion, clips onto everybody. It's just Wuyah. He's shoved off the point into the catacombs. The Chengdu Hunters in the out of main forest since 1987. Good flashback. Jinmu, not really anticipating Crystal's position, does get punished there. Nice headshot to get him out of the fight because that EMP is nearly online, so it's a little bit of a window now for the Valiants trying to make their way over to the point. Not, however, already having to use that recall. The rest of you get out here with Leaf. Bolt bomb comes down. Not going to manage to find the stick. Farway finds yet another kill. Follows up for a second on the Shouching. Looks for a little bit more as Silver 3 will go rolling out the safety back towards the spawn. And that went not there to receive the healing. He will just get absolutely demolished. Follow-up hack comes through now on the Shouching as they look for a bit of extra damage. Grab is going to be used. Late Young falling low will get picked off. Shouching finds that kill. But can they find more? Because that's what they need. Farway struggling to land the shot here on a Milan Run, but it's okay because Leaf gets it in the end. Silver 3 now has to roll back out. Lee will just come up with two kills here on the back end. Recalls away, giving, showing some respect.
He'll be on the fly ball.
Oh dear. On Silver 3. Pax discorded. We'll get melee to death. Stick does come through. Hits Sho Chung, but it's not going to be enough to take him out of the mech. Golbunrod barely survives going out with that recall. Both does find Crystal. They wait for a loop now. Late Young to rejoin the fight. Yamato will come up with two. He's not even playing the Mercy that I wanted to play, but he's still putting on one. Hell of a show as he just continues to kill people with whip shots. Three. Leave with no recall. Does barely manage to escape. Somebody's got to touch Volanron. Barely gets his toes on that point. EMP comes out, manages to find both of the tanks. Volanron now going to be gone. Silver 3 dead. That is your longevity in the overtime eliminated. Oh god, the cinematic shots of Jinmu in the sky. It's just too glorious to see. Far away will get eliminated, but Wuya dead as Jinmu comes wrapping around from above. Rockets now flying through. He's going to boost his way even closer into the action. Yeah, I mean, they're in onto the point. Silver 3 kind of here to contest, but he is falling low as Jinmu tries to hound him down. Cannot get that elimination. Farway getting farmed just a bit, but I mean, that's it. No one can play the point. They shove back Silver 3. No one else can touch. You see Lucio trying to rush back over, but making it look easy there. We don't even get to see the barrage come online. Really, it's just the single kill for Jinmu with the Pharah, but still glad that I got to see those moments. Yamato gets himself a player of the match on the re-debut, and the Chengdu Hunters get themselves a 3-0 victory.
Jinmu, by the way, jumped up by 1,000.